Welcome! Here you will learn how to navigate the USP-NF PF platform, a comprehensive online compendia containing standards for medicine, devices, and other substances and therapeutics. We will show how items are arranged on the dashboard and demonstrate where to look for USP-NF or PF documents using the navigation bar. After you log in, you are presented with a dashboard, a personalized homepage for each user. My Resources displays viewing activity, bookmarks, comments, and saved searches unique to you. The dashboard also presents useful information such as banners linking to the currently official USP-NF and the PF issue open for commenting, access to other tutorial videos, links to sign up for the newsletter, links to explore other USP products, upcoming USP events. The red navigation bar features the menu. By clicking on this menu icon, you will gain access to USP-NFPF content. On the main navigation bar, you will also notice a Start Here tab, which contains a cumulative list of new and changed files, the admissions and annotated lists, and front matter documents. Notice the annotated text here providing a brief description. We recommend that you start here to become familiar with the latest publication changes. The new and changed list is updated with each new USP-NF and PF publication. This includes the monthly USP-NF publications, which include accelerated revisions, such as errata, revision bulletins, and interim revision announcements. To access a general chapter, click on the General Chapters tab. You will see that the general chapters have been listed in sequential order. As an example, if you want to see Chapter 467, simply click on the first menu selection, General Tests and Assays, then Chemical Tests and Assays. 301 to 600, Other Tests and Assays. Scroll to find 467. To access monographs, click on the Monographs tab. The monographs have been organized starting with USP monographs, NF monographs, dietary supplement monographs, and global health monographs. Clicking on a section will show monographs in alphabetical order. You can click a letter to browse through monographs associated with that letter and select the drop-down arrow to view a family of monographs. To access reagents, click on the Reagents and Reference Table tab. View the entire list of reagents in alphabetical order by selecting Reagent Specifications. Again, you can then click on a letter to browse through reagent documents associated with that letter. Finally, select the Resources menu option for a list of helpful external links, such as chromatographic columns and safety data sheets. A search bar is available to quickly find a document that you are looking for. The search feature supports global search functionality and lets you easily search specific words, phrases, documents, or sections with color-coded search results that can be further refined to get the correct document. Reference our search video tutorial for more in-depth instruction on using USP-NF's search functionality. To the left of the search bar, you can return to the homepage dashboard by clicking on the USP-NFPF text. The USP logo will take you to usp.org. To the right of the search bar, you can return to the homepage dashboard by clicking the home icon. Select the person icon to access your account, update your information, and manage alert preferences. Select the bookmark icon to see saved bookmarks and quickly open a document. Toggle between English and Spanish languages by clicking on EN. Finally, select the open window icon to navigate to the USP-NFPF Help User Guide. This guide will provide helpful instructions to enhance your usage of the platform. We hope you have found this tutorial informative. If you have any follow-up questions, please contact us at support@usp.org.